for pet of the week. We have a very jumpy dog here. He's very cute though. So I have Laura Martin here from Davie County Humane Society joining us. Laura, tell us who this is.
This is Benny, and Benny wants to move. Benny's about 3 or 4 years old, and we think he's more beagle than anything else, and he's been tracking like crazy. He just wants to go. We rescued him from the animal shelter. Someone had dropped him off there. We don't really know much about his history, except he's really, really sweet. He likes other dogs.
He's already kennel trained, which will mean that he's going to be very easy to house train.
Great. And he's very friendly with people, too.
He really is. Oh, he just wants to go.
All right. Well, do we have any other events or anything else to mention?
We're having monthly pet adoptions at Walmart in Davie County. We don't know the dates yet, but look at our website for that. And as always, we need volunteers, donations.
Several volunteers for this one. All right. Well, thank you very much. He's very sweet. We really like him here. Now, for more information on how you can adopt any of the animals that you ever see here, you can go to WXII12.com. Click under the pets page. You can also check out the slideshows of pets waiting to be adopted. And just to let you know, Cotton, who was on our last show, was adopted by someone who saw the segment last week. So hopefully that means good news for the rest of the dogs. All right. Let's send back over to Dave.
The puppy dog has a lot more energy than I do this morning, that's for sure.